Okay, listen to this. One of the ways the Obama administration is marking Martin Luther King holiday is a promotional push for Obamacare. HHS Secretary Kathleen Sebelius issued a statement urging people to sign up as we, quote, celebrate the inspirational life of Dr. King. A New York City pastor calling that push insulting to Martin Luther King Jr.'s memory. Reverend Michael Faulkner joins us. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Greta. It's always a pleasure to be with you.
Always a pleasure to have you. Why do you find that insulting, sir, that they used Martin Luther King to help push out Obamacare?
I find it insulting because they take bad legislation and they're trying to use the memory, the good memory and the wonderful legacy of Dr. King and how he achieved what he was able to achieve through the civil rights movement, through his life and his legacy, his writings and all that he stood for, to cover up the horrible government fiasco known as the Affordable Health Care Act, because it is not affordable and it doesn't promote health.
And in terms of in the community, I know that you work in Harlem. I mean, how has Obamacare impacted your community, members of your congregation?
It really hasn't, to be honest with you, because it really has not addressed any new issues. In New York State, we have always had a health care program that truly looked out for the marginalized and the poor. However, the Affordable Health Care Act was supposed to address issues like prevention. It does not. It does not level the playing field. It does not help people to get healthier. It just simply shifts the payment of the bill to someone else. And it supposedly guarantees affordable health care for everyone, and it really does not, because the health care costs are continuing to skyrocket, and we are going to reach a point in time in this country when we are no longer going to be able to afford these sicknesses. We need to address health in a way that promotes health and not simply pays for sickness.